I was watching, did anyone hear like horror movies?
You like them?
Yeah. I was watching a horror movie the other day. I like them. I'm one of those people that I get scared really easily. But like, I was watching this one and I was really high. And you know how when you're high you have these great epiphanies? And I actually had one and it's ruined horror movies for me. Now I'm going to ruin horror movies for you. There was a scene in the part where he comes out of his house and his girlfriend's waiting at the door. And then all of a sudden the guy's standing there and he's like, oh my god. Deborah, stay in the house! And he looks back, and then when he turns back, the guy's gone. You know, you're like, oh, fuck, where'd he go? And he pops up somewhere else. But if you think about that, if you're watching that from like a third-person point of view, that means there's this creepy guy with like a knife or a chainsaw, and he's like walking towards you really slowly. And then you turn away to say something, you're like, Deborah, stay in the house! Well, that's going on, that guy just fucking booked it out of there as fast as he could, just... Oh man, he's totally gonna look back and I'm not gonna be there. Oh, it's great. I'm gonna do it again. I'm gonna do it like 5 times and then I'm gonna stab him to death. And I just ruined it for it. I can't watch it because every time I see it, I'm like,
oh my god, Jason just totally booked it around the house. That's good one, Jason. Good one.